Hello, guys, and welcome back to No Man's Sky, Episode 4. Today, we return. I think we've discovered, like, literally the only thing that exists on this planet, potentially. Oh, we can upload a discovery to receive units? Units received. Ooh! Yo-ho-ho! Units received. I had no clue that was a thing, and I now have a clue that's a thing, and I am a very, very happy man. You can upload your discoveries. And from your discoveries, you gained units. That is awesome. And you can rename and upload? Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. Hold on. Where's that tail guy? I had a cool name for the tail guy. Where's the guy with the cool tail? It might be somewhere else. Anyways, we're first off. That is awesome. Oh, we're making bank. Hell to the yes. What is that? 62% complete upload and receive 200,000 units? Wait, if I upload everything, that's how many I get? Oh. Oh, is that the freaking octopus tail thing? Or like platypus tail? I don't know, dude. Ooh. This could be good. This could be good. Ah! Hold on, we need like one. We need a couple more things for the records, I think. It says 62% complete. If we get everything, that is a lot. Hot damn. Okay, that's not the cool tail. What happened to the animal with the cool tail? They're not scanning it. I don't know. You know what we need, though? Whenever we do find a cool animal, right? We can always go back and name these guys. That's what I want to see in the comment section, right? If you guys ever have any suggestions, ever, if we come across a cool animal, anything like that, anything we can, like, learn in the system. We can upload the system. Yeah. Now, this works. This works. Okay, so this planet, which is the kind of the poopy one. How many more discoveries are there? 100% complete. Well, records-wise. Okay. Oh, hold up. Wait. Oh, wait. If we finish... Oh, okay. So that's how it works. If we finish the records, if we get those three mystery things, which is going to be the three different animal species, we get 200,000 units. We might head on back there a little bit. Maybe off camera even. I might do some chores. Try to find those guys because that could be really good. But that is cool. And if we ever come across a very unique animal and, you know, you guys ever have any cool names for it, I... Please be my guest and... Go ahead, leave them down below. I kind of... Oh, we could actually transfer those. Okay, that works. But yeah, if you guys ever have any suggestions, anything like that, I highly urge you guys, if we do come across a cool species, I'll even ask you, holy shit, this is a cool species. You guys have any names? Because I'd love to see that. So in the comment section, even if I don't ask, you know, if there's ever a cool name or ever something cool that you would love, like you think you have a cool name for, please go ahead. Even like the planet, anything like that. Go ahead, throw in those suggestions. Just kind of... Clarify what you are trying to name for the sake of, like, me knowing what's going on. But try to do that, because I think that's actually, like, a really cool idea. And, I mean, I don't know. I don't know if it's, like, original. I don't know if it's not. But I like that idea. So if you guys do ever have any ideas for any creatures we might run across, whatever they are, specify whatever creature it is. And I'll be happy to go back and name it. You know, maybe go through the comments, see if there's any, like, names you like, anything we can name those guys. And if there is whatever, like, some of the more popular, stay the hell away, Sentinel. Whatever are some of the more popular suggestions for them, I will, I'll make sure to go ahead and do that. And there's that waypoint station. I'm gonna wait for this guy to kind of fly by. Yeah, what up, Sentinel? Ain't doing nothing illegal here. They have a lot of gold rocks here, actually. Okay, so this isn't as special as I thought. All I had to do is look across the landscape and realize that there are gold rocks. Maybe not that way, but... Oh, I hear flying things. Oh, those are ships. So the cool thing is you could probably follow the ships to, it's not a local scan, but... You can probably follow the ships realistically to where the trading outpost is, and that's enough for me. I'm pretty satisfied with that. Let's head back to our ship. Gonna make our way back. I do want to get back to the ship. There's that beacon we want to get to, and I want to make sure that that is the focus of today's video. We want to find out what the hell is in that beacon. And see what the hell it's got in store for us, because I feel like there might be a lot of cool things. Now, how far out are we? We're give or take a minute. Not too awful. Hopefully, that's counting, not sprinting. Hopefully, that's at walking speed. Okay. So, we'll be there once our sprinting regenerates. I'd say half a minute or so. We should reach there. What is that like? I was going to say click out. Then I'm like, wait, it clicks a kilometer. Is that a flat? Yo, hold up. That thing was floating. That thing was definitely just floating. Okay. If you say so. If you say so, game, you do you. I really want to figure out what the hell that distress beacon is, though, and where that leads to. I want to see what the hell happens. Okay. We got to jump across this gap. Maybe not jump across it. Never mind. There's a nice way across the chat. Oh! Where are we? Okay! We kind of messed up there. Kind of messed up slightly. The gap was not to jump. There was a hole in there. We just so happened to find the perfect place for that hole to exist. Anyways, let's climb this stuff right. Get the hell up there. Let's get over to there. Get back to our ship. Get to that distress beacon. Let's watch where we're walking. I am a little bit more cautious now. No. Okay, I'm just gonna shut up. We're getting our spaceship. Getting the hell out of Dodge. And can I lift off? Yes. Hold R2. There we go. Launch thrusters are gonna need some stuff soon. I do kind of want to. Okay, no. I just want to discover these things. Like, can I? Is that a thing? Can I just discover that? Initiate landing. Sure. It's not gonna do good for us, but whatever. We'll land. We'll see what's here. Sophia Plains. We will discover that. See what this has in store for us. Give us a save. We get some units for exploring as well. That's so cool. I completely forgot about that, but we do get units for exploring. And let's get all the stuff in the cargo drops here. It's everything. Inventory is full. Of course it is. Yeah, it's okay. You know what we could do, actually? Let's refuel everything. Let's do that. Hopefully utilize a bunch of our... we'll use our thanium there to charge that thing up. Launch thrusters. We can recharge that with some plutonium. Let's do that so we can get some more plutonium. And exosuit-wise, a little bit of life support. Why the hell not? Let's use a little bit of... Not thanium. We need that specifically for fuel. Keep using our plutonium stores. Moving stuff. Okay, transfer. Can I transfer these? No. I don't have any free slot tits. That sucks. We could do something with this iron. And hopefully we gotta find a trading outpost to sell some crap. That's what we gotta do. Alright, anyways. At worst, let's just discover this. Discover this place. What the hell does that item do? Lights. Literally lights. That's the save. Inventory's full. Oh, dude, I'm cool. I haven't done anything. Stay away from me. Oh! What is this? Damn it. Bypass chip. Oh, hold up. This goes somewhere. Is there a trader in here? That would be amazing if there was a trader in there. Ooh! Deflection. Nice. I'm gonna try to craft up one of those. Does this open up? Does someone want to trade? Anyone want to trade? Research a specimen? Your standing with the Viking has increased. I'm pretty sure I'm just, like, stealing their, like, little bunker here and using it for my own good. Multitool tech. Ooh. Ooh, we're getting new tech. If we get some Heridium, we can finish crafting that thing up. We'll do that, maybe. Nothing else in here. All right. Let's go. Let's finally get to that goddamn beacon and see what all the hubbub's about. Yeah? All right. Let us do it. No, R2. Gotta remember the controls. They're not unorthodox controls. I'm just not used to them, I guess. So arrive there in an hour. Let's speed up a little bit, and it will be a lot quicker. Initiate landing. We still gotta go a good amount. Let's boost so we get there even quicker. Wow. Really not getting there quicker. We need atmospheric interference. Are you kidding me? All right, we gotta get into the atmosphere here and do a little bit of pulse, or a little bit. Oh my God, no! That was scary. We almost tipped way over. Okay, we're back into the atmosphere. We want to get over that way. There we go. We can go a lot quicker in outer space. And what we want to do is get over to this spot. It's gonna be less than a couple minutes. Even we're doing good here. We're making good time. No, we're not. We're not making good time. I thought we were making good time. Okay, now it's getting... Okay, we gotta get out of the atmosphere. Atmosphere slows us down a whole ton. And if we have, like, a straight shot here, this should be a lot quicker? I don't know. It takes some maneuvering. You gotta be a little bit crafty. I don't want to do my pulse overdrive. I think we are just gonna have to survive with the fact it is going to be a minute or so wait. I'll probably just go ahead and edit this out. There's not gonna be a whole ton going around here. Oh, God, I hope we don't crash into that moon. And there we have it. We are getting extremely close to the beacon. Let us see what all the hubbub is about. We're going to re-enter the atmosphere. It's going to slow us down a little bit. It's going to double our time. Oh no. 5 to 10 seconds. But But that's okay. We will arrive at the beacon relatively soon. 8, 7, 6. And we're gonna see what the hell is going on here and why it's so, like, vital. Let's see what this distress beacon is. Let's initiate landing somewhere. Let's hope we don't get, like, lit up here. Landing area not clear. Is this clear? We got something out there we could explore. The green thing, restore point saved. All right, if we die a treacherous death, or disastrous death in this case, there will be someone to, place to go back to. That'll be good. Treasure chest over here. Still full of inventory shit. Really not a fan of that. Really hope that, we can sell something at this beacon, maybe. You know, help a brother out. Is that floating? That is floating. That's just a floating piece of land. Okay. Will do. Jetpack. Very important for not taking fall damage. Let me tell you that right now. That is where the jetpack comes in very handy. And also climbing, but that's different. Okay, incoming signal here. I want to interact with this thing, so like I mentioned earlier in an earlier video, that bottom right is pretty much our main quest, and we have to follow that. Let's interact with this thing. Oh. We did get some navigational data. Very nice. Anything worthwhile? An outpost. Find source of life signs. Well, now that you mention it, an outpost seems like a pretty common place. Those guys are flying somewhere. Now, is an outpost gonna be like full of enemies, or is that just gonna be like a very big trading post? I don't know. Let's get to our starship here to find out. We will figure this out. Okay, we gotta, oh, this is gonna be weird. There we go, whoop. What was that horrific low roar? I don't know, let's continue scanning. There's something in there. I don't know if we have to like dig for that or, I'm not really gonna bother though. I just wanna get to this outpost. Hopefully we can trade there. Hopefully we've learned the hyperdrive there so we can go to entirely different star systems. That's why I'm excited for the hyperdrive. That's really gonna expand. Oh, speak of the devil. I think that's an outpost. Trading post? Something. Appears to be pretty small, though. I don't know. We'll keep that in mind. I don't like those noises, man. Noises scare me. Okay. Let's hop back into this. Let's take off. We are going to have to refuel our launch thrusters relatively soon. There's something down here. Is that a monolith? If so, I will happily stop at a monolith. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I have no clue what that is. I'm not going to find out. Let's just get over to that outpost, figure out what the hell's there. It is so nice that you can fly around and find everything on, while just kind of like hovering over the planet. Otherwise, it would be such a pain to do this stuff, but I mean, now it's really not too much of a pain. So there's a radio signal here at this outpost. We're gonna park out a little bit out on the off chance they're dicks. You know, you never know with these guys. They could be dicks. So if we gotta run, we're landing in a place that might be a little bit friendly to running. And we got our restore point, send that out. I think it's just a generic outpost, so we could have landed there. There's some sort of beacon there. We can learn some data. I don't know if they're gonna be cool or if they're gonna be dicks. You know, that's something we're gonna have to find out in this amazing adventure known as No Man's Sky. Please just let me trade. I got shit I wanna get rid of. I don't care if you even have good deals. I will take any type of deal I can. I am gonna save. Just in case, they are dicks. I don't think they will be, though. This is like a Viking star system. And for the most part, they're pretty chill dudes with me. And, oh yeah, it's another Viking. What's up, dude? How you doing? My inventory is full. Do you still want to talk to me? He does not want to talk to me. Well, this can be... Oh. A weapon terminal. Okay. A new multi-tool. Can we afford this? No. We can almost afford that. And that's a really nice one. Plasma launcher, beam intensifier. Ooh, baby. If we can trade, I wouldn't mind buying a better weapon. Now, the thing is, isotope. Do you have a normal trade somewhere? Yes. Get rid of the bullshit. Thank you. I'm selling right now. Thank you, it's above the average. Oh, we can sell, we can make some money. Aluminum, 20K, yeah. Neutral elements, trading markets, versatile material can create what can create valuable alloys. Don't give a shit about those. I give a shit about money. Fascination beams, another 12k there. We got plutonium. It's a lot of plutonium, but I'm gonna sell this Korvac shit. We got it for free. I don't think we traded for it. I'll just cop that. We'll keep our carbon. We got a lot of inventory. And also, that was just our exosuit inventory. If we can get close enough to our starship, we can potentially... We got side of the range. When will it be in range? When is the starship in range? Because I'm going to collect some of the stuff. We're going to continue selling here. You know, I want this. I want this here. How is it out of range, dude? It's like 30 seconds out. Come on, man. Come on, be a little bit generous here. Give me something. I'm grabbing all of that extra stuff though. We're selling it regardless of price, even if we get slightly ripped off. Now is not the time for us to be carrying this much cargo. Now's the time for us to be making some moolah moolah. Can we get one more? Yes, we can. All right, so we got all the important stuff. I might put our gold away. Because we have that chilling. That could have got us an extra slot, but I just want to free up as much room as possible. That's my big goal with what I'm doing. And we should be able to have a lot of room following this trade. Life support power. Why are we losing out on life support? It's not even like cold or anything. Whatever, we can always restore it. I think we'll be fine. Oh, and also this does give us the chance to get stuff out of this things. We got another milestone. What is up, milestone? Oh, new business. I thought that's how much we got. That's letting me know how much we made. So, I mean, we made money. That's all it's telling us. Our Fitbit's letting us know that we made money. Let's interact with that. Another fascination bead. Yes, those things sell pretty nicely here. Pretty nicely. And we're going to cop a couple of these small boxes as well. I am going to talk with that guy as soon as we sell the rest of our crap. I'm just ready to get a lot of money. Oh my god, we're rich. We're going to be rich. We're making moolah left and right, every direction. Money to be made. And oh, money will be made. Give me another 25k, happily. That effigy? I don't know. I just want to get rid of the cargo. To hell with it. Not the... We're getting money. Money is king. Let's be honest. Money is king. We got 200k. Let's see if there's anything cool in the Galactic Trade Network. Probably not, right? Nothing insane, but... This is nice. This is nice. Storage of historical and cultural information. Yeah, whatever you want, Korvac. So this guy can talk with us now. What up, dude? Ensign Duhin. Close ally? Yes. Warp. He's talking about warps. Makes no move to attack. Instead, it grunts in a tongue I do not speak. He's probably giving me the hyperdrive, isn't he? Passes me a slate. With a start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. In disbelief, I try to catch the creature's eye. I was already turned away in disinterest. I suspect it is a mere courier. Not the author of this message. The slate contains a blueprint for a new technology. A hyperdrive. Yes. The warrior thing inspects its weapons, avoiding my gaze, waiting for me to leave. Like, I'm down to trade, dude. We're cool. We're cool guys, yeah. Dynamic resonator and a shit ton of iridium. Well, I know where to find iridium now. Let's interact with him. See if he's got anything. You got anything for me, dude? A Viking. Something about the Viking. Not currently offended by my presence or the opinions I hold. Request a new word. That's what I want to learn. Like, sure, we could get fuel, healing. I like words. And that's the cool thing. Since we're close allies, we get three options to do. Like, there we learned replace. Pretty solid, right? I'm going to keep learning from you. Hopefully get another word here. There's a lot of words to learn. It's an entire language, but it says interloper, something, anticipation... As if in anticipation of grave insult to its ancestry, I'm about to back away when its face turns. It delivers a sequence of amused yelps at my hesitation before indicating that it is open to further conversation. Thank God. Give me some oxides, man. Thank you. Good man. Good man we have here. Ooh, I like that. I like that a lot. Anything here? Analyze multi-tool tech. We learned to reload accelerant. So what? That's like, you know, sleight of hand perk? What is that noise? I thought that was him being pissed off at me. He didn't like me grabbing his shit. Nice, cool with it. What is this? Isotope. A little bit of carbon from those. Oh, we got another milestone. Oh, we got a space station too. Where's that space station at? Nice. We learned of another space station. I'll take that. In the meantime, continue getting our isotopes. Don't mind me. Might scoop up that better weapon, and this just leads to the outside. Yeah, though. Build your starship, or return to your starship, travel to the space station. So that space station's gonna have what we want, I'd have to guess. This thing, I'm copping that. It's got a goddamn plasma launcher, dude. Are you kidding me? That is nice. Can I, like, detach thing? Combat amplifier, both of them have that. Mining beam, yep. Mine is a bit, or this one's full. No analysis visor, we can get that, though. And this one is 9 slots. Yeah, dude. The more slots we can get on our multi-tool, we definitely want to. So we've been upgrading our multi-tool a lot, which is really good for us. And I do like this quite a bit. Now then. There's that place. What is this? Is there a door to this even? Is this like a sand crawler? What's up? We need a bypass chip. That's pretty illegal. It'd probably piss him off. Rather not do that. We can't go in there though. Might be like some research. Ooh, pulse jet sigma. Hell yeah, I'll take that. Just getting everything left and right. Here, analyze multi-tool tech. Learning more stuff. You cannot go wrong. Seriously, you just want to analyze everything you can. It makes them like you more. It's like these stations in particular, these are really cool. I feel like in each of them, they have like a weapon research and then also an animal research. And the animal research makes people like me for some reason. Don't ask what. That's exactly what we literally needed. Dude, yes. Peridium, give me strength. We need to get 200 of this to have our hyperdrive, but it's literally right here. Oh, was that the robot? I saw something, hello. Oh no, those are spaceships. I think, I hope. If not, they're gonna be pretty pissed. Anyways, we just wanna get all the peridium we can. This should be more than enough. Dude, how convenient is that? Literally, peridium up the wazoo. We got this mine here, we got everything we want. We're testing out our new multi-tool. We're getting all the peridium we want. I don't even know how much peridium we're getting, but we are getting it. There we go. Up to 24 or so. How much are we looking here, peridium-wise? 57. We're gonna have to mine this up a little bit here. Tad bit of a chore. I do apologize, but it shouldn't take too long. As you can see here, it is definitely speeding up, all things considered. And the more we do it, I mean, we're getting big amounts here. This should be more than enough. I got a big amount. I do like how there's some floating grass like right there. What's up, floating grass? How you doing? Alright, have we gotten everything? How much more do we need to get 200? A couple more and we'll be done. See? Was that so bad? I hope not. I really hope not. Oh god. I hope I don't accidentally shoot something I shouldn't. That'd be bad. There we go. Is that all the peridium we wanted? 22. 200. Awesome. That's what we need for the hyperdrive. We got the peridium we needed. Let's go check out the spaceship. Spaceship left. Yes! I love these things. These things are great. We learned more words, dude. I never thought I'd be so excited about a foreign language. But here I am. Excited about knowledge. I learned voice. So these things seem to be... They're not rare. They're not common. I'd say they're kind of uncommon in terms of how often they show up. We learned 10 words. Quite nice. Give me your cargo drops here. Stealing all your shiz. What do we got in here? Nothing. Something good. Ooh, shielding shard. We could either sell that or flip it for... Or it's the exact same thing I was just saying. Gecknip? Is that like catnip? Are gecks cats? I don't know, actually. I really don't know. Alright, let's save this. Yeah, shall we? Save our progress. Make sure we do that. We might have more stuff to... Upload. Not upload, but yeah, no. We might have more knowledge to upload that might make them like us, but I don't know. That chip's coming in. I don't care. We gotta go to that space station. We discovered that. We can... Yeah, I know it is. I'll fix her up. Don't you worry. There's that space station there. That's probably got that certain item we're looking for. Especially because, like, I feel like the hexagonal things are usually what we want to go for. Those appear to be a little bit more on the important side. Yeah, it says travel to space station to get our hyperdrive. So it's probably got the one, like, one thing we're looking for. Everything else considered, though, Gecknip. Edible product much beloved by the Geck. Literally catnip. These guys are going to be cats. What the hell? Let's charge this thing up. I'm just going to use the power canister. I don't care. Might as well utilize that. Let's take off. We're going to need... Our launch thrusters are getting low. Hopefully we have enough to continue launching. I am scared. Also, space station is going to be off-planet space station. Why the hell did you get all the way out there? How far are we from that? I don't know. Let's get over that way. Probably want to enter space first. We might have to do some of the pulse jumping. A little bit of that. Buy ourselves some more time. First thing, okay, let's get the hell out of it. Let 90 degree angle. You can see the degrees kind of on our cockpit HUD there. You can see those. That's very dramatic music. Very dramatic. And then over there, we have our space station. We will arrive there soon enough. Driving under the influence of this is very difficult, but there we go. Engaging pulse drive. It's literally going to take a couple of seconds. There we go. And start slowing down. And we will get there in just a couple seconds. We're starting to learn how to travel in space. I like this. Space combat? Don't know how comfortable I feel with that still, but I feel like we could hold our own. Might not be the best holding. Might be like holding a lubed up watermelon, but I feel like we could hold it for a bit. Anyways, is it just me or is the game loud? Like, these thrusters seem pretty loud to me. I don't know if that's just me. It's probably just me, knowing me. I've learned that I don't have to worry about crashing. And as I say that, I will probably crash, but I think as soon as we get into the, into the beam there, we will come in, orient ourselves well. There should be some stuff we can trade with at the space station, unless this is the exact same space station we were already at. Again, solid chance it might be. I think that's a ship coming in right now. Yeah, we do have a ship coming in. Buy a dynamic resonator from the terminal. We will do that. I don't know if that ship's coming in, coming out. Where is the terminal? It's that way. This appears to be pretty similar if you ask me, but no one's asking me. No one cares about those opinions. Were we here before? This will be the moment of truth, I guess. Did we talk to this guy? Yeah, it's the Sentinel Hunter. What up? We've already been at the space station. Let's go to the Galactic Trade Terminal. Let's buy what we need from here. Buy items from the network. Yes, shall we? And we will buy ourselves. What are we looking for? Again, is it the dimensional matrix? No. Tits, what were we looking for? Dynamic resonator? I think that's it. Yes, let's cop one of those. More expensive than I thought it'd be, but still, that was pretty expensive. We bought that. Let's go into the cell inventory. We'll try to sell maybe the Geknip. Oh, damn, that's a solid price. I'll cop that. Oh, yeah. In terms of other stuff we can sell, that's about it. Ooh, shielding shard, plus 100. I'll sell it, man. It's a healthy profit we're making off that, and then we should be able to craft up our... Oh, earning units. Sell valuable elements and rare items at galactic trade terminals. Alright, to hell with it. Let's sell valuable crap then. What could possibly go wrong? It's telling me to do that. It's telling me to make money. How can I resist? I will happily make money. Just for you, babe. Just for you. Okay, so there's probably all our gold's in the starship, isn't it? Good price on gold? Eh, it's an okay price on gold. Sell that. We usually want to sell the ones with a green background. I think the varying shades of green mean slight variations, but if there is a green background to it at all, I do believe that that means that it's good to sell. Earning units, yeah. I think green and then rare items are how we earn units, but I already did that for the most part. Now, we should be able to craft something. Should be able to craft up the hyperdrive. Hello. It's been installed. We gotta charge it with a warp cell. Guess we gotta go buy a warp cell. Yeah, just have a warp cell for me, man. Not you. I mean, I could talk to you if I had carbon, but I don't feel like it. Actually, there is some carbon here through the plants. I might just cop those and talk to you. Do we have a warp cell? Please? That would be very useful. There's no warp cell? For real? Shit. That's no good for us. We craft a warp cell? We might be able to craft one? I am struggling here a little. Yeah, let's craft a product, warp cell. What do we need for that? Antimatter? The hell do I get that? You think it's easy to find antimatter? Oh, diddy dog. Yeah, I just got some antimatter. I dropped it over by the kitchen sink. Let's go ahead and grab that. Yeah, off the ground, just antimatter, right? Easy to find. What, you don't have an antimatter store at your home? Wow, Isn't that great? Yeah. Okay, we did need some of that. There's nothing good here. We probably just want to... find stuff we could trade with then. Unless this guy maybe gives us some fuel when we interact with him. I'll interact with him for a while. This Viking does not like us as much. I guess we're neutral to him. He's talking about Viking. He's a warrior, interloper. Request silicates. Healing, shield recharge. Let's get some silicate. I'm gonna see if he can give us some fuel. I need some of that Thanium 9. Give us some, take some Heridium. We got plenty of carbon to interact with. This is a very good use of carbon as well. This is, I feel like, it's the one of the main ones we found. Ooh, it gives us money! Hell yeah! I like this. How much money are you giving me? It just gives me a gift. I will do that. Let's activate a star system scan. Gets me in the starship, don't we? Probably do. Alright. Give me some carbon. I'm gonna use this to talk with him a couple more times for free. That's the really cool thing, like the plants that are by him. It's literally a by oh, sweet mother of God. No wonder he does. No wonder this is protected. If it sneak into there, there would be some goodies waiting for us. Talk with him again. Some of that Thanium 9 would be really good. If not, we might just need to go to some trade stations. Maybe the outpost? Or we could wait for some ships. The warrior looks as if they might want something dead. Thankfully, right now, it doesn't feel like that's me. Viking warrior something something, interloper something something. Requested gifts. I need to give him a Viking effigy. Huh. I'll keep learning, man. I'll happily be a good apprentice of yours. And then, coil. Alright, whatever all that does. I'm gonna keep talking with him. So the thing is, I think next episode is gonna be the episode we finally get the hyperdrive. Oh, something something warrior. Less aggressive than I might expect. Healing. I'm just gonna cop out of that. I'll talk with you if I ever need some of those. I don't know. Nothing good. Nothing I was looking for. Just gotta get that. Ooh, that's not our ship. Let's trade with it. Where is our ship, by the way? Oh, it's over there. I was about to be like, did our ship disappear? That'd be no good. Alright, we got a warrior here. It wants us to do a starship or a star scan. We might do that. Interloper, something, something. I'll buy stuff from you. I'm pretty sold out inventory-wise, but if you got something good for me, man, I'm willing to trade here. Willing to trade. He doesn't have what we want, though. That's okay. Yeah, that's all right. I'll live with it. Anyways, next episode, it is about going to go ahead and do it for me, I do believe. It wants us to do a starship scan, so I don't know what that's about. We will find out what that's about soon enough, but without further ado, next episode is the episode that we go about our business of figuring out what's in this galaxy, doing all that. We can't actually upload a couple of discoveries here. Make some easy money. That's the only thing that's ready to discover. Unless there's something in the system. No, not really. But yeah, we've discovered some waypoints, probably some more on the planet. We're going to do a starship scan at the beginning of next episode, and we will take things from there, really. Hopefully finish up that hyperdrive. I think that's going to be the main goal of next episode, and then hopefully, if we're lucky, we'll be able to warp to some new star systems. That'd be really cool. Without further ado, that's going to do it for me. I hope you guys are continuing to enjoy the hell out of this series. I'm enjoying recording it so much, and I just want to keep on playing it. I just want to spend my day playing this, and I probably will spend a lot of today playing this, but without further ado, that's going to go ahead and do it for me. Thank you guys for watching. I wish all of you a fan-freaking-tastic day, and thank you for the great support on videos and everything, and hopefully you do continue to love the series as much as I love recording it, but that's going to do it for me. Thank you guys for watching, and hopefully I will see you in episode 5 of this? Yeah, I think episode 5, so yeah, see you then.